this is Ruffio. What a great face. Ruffio's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5188781. And he is an altered male corgi mix. He's got that, he's a lowrider. He's got that low slung corgi body, but he's got the coloring of a German Shepherd. So he's a really interesting guy.
He is.
He came as a stray on June 12th. And it doesn't say from where. And he weighs about 40 pounds. There goes his tail. There goes the tail. He said, I like that. That's a good thing.
Yes, that's
what a good boy. Kristen here tells me that he's, you know, he's easy to handle, right, Kristen?
Oh, yeah, he's easy to handle.
He's kind of an independent guy. He likes to just be on his own, but you can see now he's happy. He's really happy.
Yeah, but now
to
he's
be.
Really liking the pets.
Yeah,
so.
He's liking pets. He gave a few kisses earlier, so he's warming up. He's probably just thoroughly distracted being in this place. He's been here since about 10 days now, which is too long for such a cute guy. Yeah.
And he's a staff favorite. There are a couple staff people, so I love him.
Oh, good. Huh. He's got a little bit of dermatitis on his back end near the tail. It could be diet, it could be fleas, could be a lot of things. But it's, you know, minor stuff.
I'm
can be dealt
sorry.
With. Hello, you. Hello. Hi.
Want him to come close to say hello?
Yes, that's right. Close up. You want him a close up. And you got it. You are just a doll. And 8 years old, they say. So he's getting up towards senior territory. Not quite there yet. But he's a handsome boy. He really looks like a cut-down German Shepherd.
He really does. So and the great thing about an eight-year-old is they're past that wild stage.
Yeah.
They're nice, calm, and mellow and into themselves.
Definitely.
So it's
yeah.
a perfect age.
Yeah, they're very independent at that age.
Yeah.
They're not so needy. And he's a swell dog. He can't stop wagging his tail now that you're scratching him. That's clearly his soft point. That's what he wants. So he's a good boy, and he has been here a little too long now. We're hoping to get him out of here. So if you want to, you always wanted a German Shepherd, but you don't want to go over 40 pounds, here he is. And this week, I think starting the 25th, the fees they're waived for a 40-pound or up
and
dog.
And that just means the adoption fee, not
the adoption fee, yeah.
The microchip and that.
He's already altered, but you still have the microchip. But the fee's going to be waived and through the 4th of July holiday. So if you want to pick a dog, come on down and pick one. Maybe Ruffio, because he's a good, good choice, aren't you? You're a good boy. This is Ruffio at the Baldwin Park Shelter. So long, baby.